Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to go about resolving if you're coming across an error message with disk management, and it says that the operation failed to complete because the disk management console view is not up to date. Refresh the view by using the refresh task. If the problem persists, close disk management console, then restart disk management or restart the computer. So first thing I recommend doing would just be to close out and save any open programs and applications, and then actually go ahead and restart your computer. And then attempt to launch disk management and see if your problem has been resolved. If you're still having an issue, something else we can try here as well. If you open up the search menu, type in CMD, best match will come back with command prompt. Go ahead and right click on that and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. And now into this elevated command line window, go ahead and type in SFC and then a space forward slash scan now. Scan now should all be one word attached to that forward slash out front. Hit enter on your keyboard to begin the system scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. And once it's done, go ahead and close out of here and then restart your computer. So there you go guys, hopefully at this point you should be good to go. If you attempt to open up disk management, everything should be good. So pretty straightforward process. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.